There we go, Las Vegas. I need to stay in front of Norris. That's the main thing, but I need to get him down. He's on 33 point lead, so I need to get him under 25 or under. He needs to be ahead of me by the end of this race. Oh God, I went down a long way. Why did I always do that. Come back. Okay, let's go and have a first slack of this kind of track. Can't do that. Hopefully they've all been out in the front. Please tell me I'm in first place. I won 32. Oh. There's no way I'm dropping out of there into 17th on a 132. Fucking no way. So it's just the last. It's always this last run. If you're going to move, you're going to move on this run. She's in 12th. I'm in first. Now just keep that up. Hanging around because that's what I needed to. Fucking with our car in front of me. Backing off already. You're back over that lap. Try and get this thing right. My team is. One 32 again. I had something in my hand to put it down, and I don't know where I fucking put it. Move on. My teammate. Where the fuck has she gone? Oh, don't tell me. No, no, this is qualifying two, isn't it? Now let's hope we get just all I want is a clear lap. We'll be right back. on, Ferrari, fuck out of the way. Well, we had 66 tenths. Let's see what happens. Where's Norris? I think I moved, did I? I think I moved back one place, I'm not too sure.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before
Where's
we
Norris?
Begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Ali, Russell, and Charles Leclerc. With qualifying complete, all that remains now is the main event.
Oh.
We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
I need to beat Norris. And I need to take at least 10 points up. Or even more. To stand any chance of winning. The less points he scored, the better off I'll be. Of winning the championship. So, that's Las Vegas. So, if you watch this, thanks for watching. Take care, everybody. And I'll see you all again soon. I'll say bye for now. Bye, everybody.